Things were looking good up until my 5-year appointment with my doctor. I found out that I had relapsed. In 2012, I was diagnosed with a form of blood cancer. And 2017, my cancer came back again, a real shock.
I became a scientist because I couldn't accept that there should be diseases where there's no treatment. When I first heard about the biotechnology, I was really fascinated that this was possible, that we would use the patient's own immune system to help fight against cancer.
Bite molecules mobilize nature's defense mechanisms, T cells. The bite molecules, they act like special glasses that make T cells see and attack cancer cells.
I was facing a terminal illness really again, and so I just wanted to live life and do all of the things that someone at 25 should be doing.
There are many patients who don't have much time. As an immuno-oncology treatment, the active principle is the T cell system of the own immune system, so there is no time loss and you can immediately start treating patients.
Since you can't receive the same type of original treatment, because clearly it didn't work for you, just having a number of other options that your oncologist can tap into was really exciting. The plan was to quickly get into remission and then move on to a stem cell transplant, which would get me closest to a cure of this disease.
It's not about to replace traditional treatments that work well. It's really about adding a new component in improving cancer treatment.
We have a very powerful tool that Amgen has developed, and we're just at the beginning of the BiTE journey.
Amgen has many more BiTE molecules directed against many other types of cancers in clinical development. The science is interesting and it's inspiring, but you should keep in mind for what you are doing it, to serve patients.
I'm doing very well and I'm back to work, really just living life to its fullest. You only live once, you're not going to get another chance.